As the First Lady's man, people are always asking me, who's your favorite? And I can't pick just one, but one of my favorites is Lou Hoover. She graduated from Stanford University with a degree in geology, the first woman in America to do so. And she taught herself 7 different languages as she traveled around the world with her husband to become self-made millionaires by the time they were in their 30s.